Before watching the demo of Marg ERP, let us introduce you to our few achievements. Marg ERP has computerized more than 9 lakh businesses and has expanded its various branches in every city of India with an aim to computerize every small and middle class businesses of the country. Marg ERP has also associated more than 20,000 people who are supporting and contributing in computerizing the small and medium class businesses in each and every city or state of the country. Marg ERP has started its campaign not only in the country but also in abroad, and today Marg has computerized small and medium scale businesses of nearly 24 countries, and the goal is to computerize more than 100 countries. To fulfill this goal, a team of more than 700 people in the head office of Marg ERP at Delhi is providing full support to accomplish the mission. Hello friends, today we are going to introduce you to Marg ERP software, which computerizes your business and enables its growth too. Along with managing your inventory, it also provides business related suggestions. So let's see how Marg ERP software is beneficial for your business. Firstly, let us know how Marg ERP software strengthens your backup system and protects the data from different kinds of viruses. Like recently, ransomware virus has affected businesses across the world. But Marg ERP, with their strong virus protection system, did not let any customer face trouble. So let's know about the backup and virus protection system of Marg ERP. Marg Software has designed three different methods which are protected through 7 layers protection to take the backup. Now let us see what comes first. Internal financial year backup and restore system, self backup system at the time of exit from software, and third one is automatic backup system. Firstly, let us come to internal financial year backup and restore system, in which you can select backup and restore the data of only one company and one financial year. Now coming to self backup system, that is taken when you are about to exit the software. Through this backup method, you can take the backup of several companies and financial years with just one click. The software takes the backup in two locations. One is your selected location, and in the other, the software automatically creates the carbon copy in a default selected location. In automatic backup system, whenever you log in the software, then server.exe service is run automatically that takes the backup according to the time limit that you select. The backup files that are created are ransomware protected. You can also take the backup on Google Drive and Dropbox. These backups are 7 layer protected, in which comes first the zigzag format backup system that is designed in a way that no virus can be able to harm any data. Next is scheduled backup system that takes self backup on the defined directory. The software also takes the backup at the defined time in the external path as well. You can also take the cloud based backup in Marg ERP, and that backup is also stored in the software server directory. Your backup is completely protected and hidden through one-way data communication system. Using the self backup on exit screen, you can take the backup at any selected location or in pen drive, etc. Now come to the main screen of Marg. At the top, you can see main menus, and if you want to create any menu as per your requirement, then also you can create it. This user-wise customization feature is available in Marg. Here at the right side, you can see a dashboard where you can see the company-related MIS information like sales, purchases, information of sales return bills, pending challans, operator-wise sales, etc. Then here you have been given a provision to create 18 shortcut keys that can be customized user-wise. Now here you can see Ask Me, Marg Care, Support Ticket, Remote Support, Join Webinar, and Search Menus. After clicking on the Ask Me option, you will get a solution to your query through video or text. When you will click on Marg Care, then you will be connected to our FAQ panel, care.margcompusoft.com, where we have mentioned the related FAQs from our customer. Support ticket is a customer service and ticket generation mechanism where a customer can generate a ticket of his query and our executives will resolve that ticket within 72 hours. The customer would close the ticket after getting the solution to his query and may also comment his feedback. Remote support is an inbuilt remote desktop sharing application through which our executives resolves the problem by online sharing of the system. Through join webinar, you can become a part of our online training sessions and can also take the training of our latest features. Using the search menus, you can search any option of the software. After this, at the left side, you can see most viewed reports in which the shortcut of your most viewed reports of Marg ERP is displayed. Now here, you can see recently viewed reports. At the runtime, whatever features or menus that you click is created here, which you can further use. Also, you can go to these menu locations even if you forget the way. Now let us see the billing features of Marg Software. In Marg Software, you can see the outstanding of any customer at the time of billing by pressing F8 key. Along with this, if you press F4 key here, then you can see the ledgers of the customer of a particular date. Similarly, by pressing Alt plus S key, you can filter the ledgers like not sold in, party sales decrease, party sales increase, limit cross, stop billing, top ordering parties, and credit status. And if you want to see top ordering parties, then press here Enter key and enter the number of days you want to view the sales on the basis of the parties. You can now see that top ordering parties are shown. After this, if you press Enter key on any selected ledger, then the history of the party can be shown here. And along with this, you can see that how many bills of this party is pending. And along with this, on the dashboard, you can see the credit limit, last payments, pending debit credit notes, and outstanding. At the bottom line here, you can view few buttons. Like if you press the YouTube button, then you can see the video of that option of the software or whenever you are using that option. And if you need any help, then also you can press F1 key to take help from the video. Along with this, you can see sale, purchase, sale challan, purchase challan, sale return, purchase return buttons, and you can switch to any particular button screen with a single click. Reserve stock. One of another feature of Marg ERP is reserve stock, through which you can define the category of your customers and can reserve your stock on a minimum level. For example, a wholesaler has other wholesalers and retailers as his customers, and when that wholesaler sells to retailer, then they gain more margins. And by using this feature, he can be able to reserve the stock for that retailer. Multi-user. Multi-user is another beneficial feature for every businessman. Suppose we have 5 users, and if an operator has made the bill of stock, and if an item has the closing stock of 30, and an operator has selected 10 same items, then the other operator can see 20 items. So in this way, the live stock gets updated even before saving the bill in Marg ERP software. Item window. After this, now let us come to item window. After clicking on the filter icon, in item window you can filter the items according to your preference, like what items you select for the increase or decrease of sale. Let us now talk about the benefits of item window in Marg ERP software. At the time of billing, when you press F4 key, then you can see the item registered of that particular item, and you can also see batch register by pressing F5 key and can also modify it. After this, when you will press question mark on the item window, then you can filter the items in different ways and can simply fill the details accordingly and can save it. Push sale. Push sale is a provision by which you will be able to control the business inventory and increase your profits. Suppose if a distributor has stock, for example, of rupees 1 crore, then around 20-30% gets dumped. That is, this stock could not be able to sell out. That results in these stocks coming near to their expiry, and then Due to these expired products, the business has to bear loss. Tracking this is very difficult for the businessman. Using this feature, you can save yourself from any loss. So let's see how push sale works. Basically, under push sales, Marg ERP has three different mechanisms that pushes the inventory. Focused item. Under focused item, a set of items is created in which you only select those products which have high MRP and you want to sell those products to your every customer so that you can increase your profits. Near expiry. By using near expiry, if a product is about to be expired in X days and that product has been previously sold to a particular customer before, then Marg Software displays such products in near expiry list when you create the bill. You can now ask the customer to purchase and with a single click, you can make the bill. In this way, by selling the product before the expiry date, you can save yourself from bearing any loss. Dump stock. Just like near expiry, 20-30% of the stock gets dumped. And if any particular customer places an order, then that is displayed on the software and by clicking that, you can push your customer. By using this, you can have a proper control on the dump stock. Marg ERP has also given a report of operator-wise push sale and by using that, you can also plan incentives for your operators and can easily implement and monitor this feature. Fast billing. Fast billing or control plus W is a mechanism can save a lot of time that usually goes in creating a long bill. You just have to search the product name and enter the quantity. To finish this again, press control plus W and then the software would complete the bill. Last deal. Another benefit of billing is last deal in which whenever you will create a bill of the customer and after selecting an item, the details of 6 last transactions of that particular item can be seen. Marg ERP also has a provision of light fluctuation security. Suppose if there is a power cut at the time of billing or due to any other reason, the system switches off, then the software will store the incomplete and unsaved bills in its cache memory. When the user will again operate the system, then the software will display the unsaved bills and you will get an option to load those previous bills. Loss indication, Alt plus F10. Loss indication displays loss indication during the process of billing only. If you will select a product and its value is less than cost plus margin due to any reason, then software will alert the loss to you. And if you want to manually check profit and loss at the time of billing, then you can press Alt plus F10 key item wise or bill wise. Loss on bill. Loss on bill is a beneficial provision that will save you from any loss. Suppose at the time of billing, the delivery cost is less than the profit or actual cost. Then it alerts that due to high delivery cost, you are incurring loss. The software will not save the bill and you can request the customer to add more products or push more items in the bill that will save you from loss. Retail billing. Marg ERP software displays different billing screens for different users that can also be customized trade-wise. Counter sale. Through counter sale, you don't have to create bills repeatedly of the customers who give you orders many times and you can record your loose product sales order so that you don't have to make bill for small orders of the retailers. These records get saved in counter sale and with this option, you can convert those bills to a single bill whenever you want. Breakage expiry management. Now let us talk about breakage expiry management. The software has developed two options to maintain parallel inventory. These are main store or fresh stock and scrap store or expiry stock. As there are two ways of the creation of breakage or expiry. First is when your customer returns the inventory after the expiry and second is when the inventory gets expired in your godown or counter when they are not sold. The solution of both of these problems are developed in the software in a great way. Whenever you raise the credit note, then whatever stock that you receive is automatically received in the scrap store through which your fresh does not get disturbed. Secondly, whatever expiry or breakage that has been done in godown can also be removed by a mechanism under stock issue by which you can shift the expired stock. 2. Scrap store company-wise or by selecting all companies applying the date filter. ERP Bridger. Next, through ERP Bridger, which you can export the data of the other software and import it to Marg Software. Now, if the FMCG distributor has various agencies and every agency has their own software and they want to do the billing in their software only but want to maintain the inventory in Marg. So for this, the FMCG distributor at the end of the day should export the data from the software and then import it to Marg Software. There are various other benefits of doing this like data migration. Multi-firm billing. Let us know about the benefits of multi-firm billing to manage the distribution of their multi-brands. Few businessmen manage two or more firms in which they manage distribution of various brands. And in this process, they have to face their biggest problem when they have to switch to different firms to create the bill of their products. In this process, a lot of their time gets wasted. Using this multi-firm billing provision, you can do the billing of all the products of different firms from just one company. The biggest advantage that you get is when you save the bill when it shifts to their respective firms and the bill numbering also gets proper and a lot of your time gets saved. Purchase import. Using purchase import, you can import the purchase bill from the software in Excel or CSV format and you will be saved from committing any clerical error and the time that gets wasted in creating the bill. You can utilize that time in the enabling the growth of the business. Collaborative commerce. After coming under the regime of GST, Marg ERP thought that every customer has a unique GST number. So can we use that GST number to stop the customers from doing manual entries? So in this regard, Marg has developed collaborative commerce feature that electronically interchanges the transaction of inventory of the customers and the suppliers. Like suppose there is one retailer and one distributor, and if a distributor has placed the order, then the purchase order of the retailer automatically gets generated. And when the distributor converts that sales order as per the stock availability into sale bill, then the purchase of retailer would automatically be placed. And through this technology, every type of inventory transaction gets interchanged between the retailer and the distributor. Live credit limit. By using live credit limit, you can 100% control the credit limit and can save your customers from losing. Unmanaged credit limit can be a huge loss for any business, and if, without any intimation, the billing of customer forcefully stops because of the crossing of their credit limit, then the chances of losing that customer increases. Using this provision, you can save yourself from such kind of problems through which your credit gets to be in limit. You can also know why the credit limit of the customers has been crossed and why they have stopped purchasing the products from you and find a solution after contacting them. Here you can see the limit of the selected customer and their outstanding bills. And by pressing enter on the customer, you can set the temporary limit here. Open their ledger and can also view their outstanding and credit limit in rupees, days or bills. You can also bind the credit limit for the operator and can set the final credit limit for the managers. Accounts management. Along with managing inventory, there is another provision to manage the accounting as well. By using this provision, you can manage your accounts in a very easy way. Like there is an option of doing double entries in the voucher entry. With single entry, you can do multiple debit and credit voucher entries on a single screen. PD checks or cash. Let us know about PD checks or cash. Suppose if a customer gives post-dated checks, then generally people mention it in accounting, through which you don't get to know whether your check has been presented in actual or not. After this, if you want to see outstanding without PDC, but you also want that the ledger balance should only get affected when the date of the check arrives. The benefit of PDC management is that you can view your pending checks by going to bank pay in slip, and if any check gets misplaced, then even that check can be found here. So in this way, your accounts do not affected and the live balance also gets displayed. Also, if a check or advance check comes of a customer and suppose it gets dishonored due to any reason, that is, it gets bounced, then in those cases, bank deducts the charges, then you can add those charges in the next bill of the party through the option of bank charges in next bill. And similarly, if there are any loading or unloading charges, then those charges can also be added or subtracted from the next bill of the party through other charges in next bill option. Frequent vouchers. By using frequent voucher, you can adjust several expenses at the end of the year. Mostly what happens is that there are several expenses on the daily basis, like refreshment expenses, lunch expenses, or loading expenses that we do not enter in the software daily. So if you want to adjust these expenses altogether at the end of the year, then you don't need to create different entries for each one. Bill tagging is used to simplify the collection process. The biggest problem of the salesman who goes in the market to collect the payment is that he does not know from which customer he has to receive the payment. Whenever the salesman goes to any customer, he comes back empty-handed as the customer denies to pay the amount that day, and he likely faces such kinds of different problems. To save yourself from such problems, you can use bill tagging, through which you can tag the customer's bills date-wise, ledger-wise, etc. And you can then provide these lists to your salesman, in which the salesman can feed the details of the collection and would only now visit those customers from whom he has to collect the payment. This would also help him to save time and minimize the expenses. Dispatch management. By using the dispatch management, you can easily track the process from billing to dispatch, as different businesses have their own way to manage their business. For example, if you go to any distributor, wholesaler, or stockist store to purchase a product, then you would have seen that there are different counters for bill printing, packing, and delivery, and also there are different operators to manage these activities. So for such type of business processes, dispatch management is very useful, and by using this, you can easily give user-wise authority and can also track that the bill that you have generated has been completed till which stage. Online connected banking. Marg ERP has provided the facility of complete banking in the software. In the collaboration with ICICI Bank, Marg ERP has provided the facilities from online banking to bank reconciliation to its users. You can reconcile with more than 140 available banks. Some of its major facilities are lifetime zero balance current account, auto bank reconciliation, real-time payments, advance payment scheduling, real-time check bank balance, bank statement download, etc. GST returns. Using Marg software, you can file GST returns in a very simplified way and can directly file GSTR1, GSTR2, GSTR3B, GSTR4, and e-way bill directly. E-business app. By using the e-business apps, you can track your business from any location. So now let us know how Marg ERP's business related apps are beneficial for your business. eOwner. By using the eOwner app, any businessman can track the business-related activities from anywhere, like sales, collection, and GPS tracking of the field staff. eRetail. By using eRetail or Salesman Order app of Marg ERP, you can search nearby suppliers and know the available stock of the suppliers from the app. From your phone, you can place the order to the supplier and can also track the order. eOrder. By using eOrder app, the salesman can track the details from order to collection from his mobile. So friends, in this way we have seen that how Marg ERP is beneficial for the growth of your business. Thanks for watching.